What is going on, SAS Templates? I've not recorded this for a while. In fact, part 10 was released yesterday. Part 11 is to be uploaded and then recording it. Like I did with Ghost Recon. Now I won't be uploading a Ghost Recon until like next week now. I'm just going to do 4 more parts on this. And where am I? I'm all the way over here. Okay, I've done practically almost every side mission I can do. Obviously, I can't do those two because I'm too low. That one, I don't understand. This doesn't show me what to do properly, so I skip that one. But that one's new. I must unlock that one. I haven't done those yet. Cauldrons. These are good because, when you go to a cauldron, it gives you ability to unlock more animal machines. Like I can control a saber-tooth now, which is awesome. I haven't tried it yet, but I get control of a few more things now. I've done all these then. Now then, today we're gonna do some main side missions. So show a map. Activate quest. Go on a map, and I'm pretty close to it, as you can see. So then, well, actually, there's some there's a site by oh, there it is.
Keep that for later.
I'm pretty just for a few days. Jolly, I must say. I think I already said that. Sorry for a bit, but I had food before this. It's 2. I had lunch like 1:30 or something. Okay. I'm gonna override this bitch. Oh shit. But I have to override this one. He's on my side. I'm excited. I'm gonna kill this one. Okay, that was close. Okay, go. Okay. Walked in joyful. I need more walks, damn it. I don't really need him, but I have a robot when I need it. Alright, I done part of this mission, but I loaded the game. I used the load game feature and basically went back as far as I could. Because I didn't really do much. I was just saving every save point I could anyway.
Machines. Maybe the war chief left something behind. They sent a stampede of them down the slope. Lenora managed to take down a corruptor. Look, but not before the killers used it to send the other machines against them.
Does there seem to be anything else in this area? Talk to a survivor.
Brave!
Let us talk.
The dead and wounded all cleared away. Are there no more Braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
Varl told me that the war chief tracked the killers. Did she find them?
We followed their trail, but again and again they sent corrupted machines to attack us. My wounds started to slow me down, so the War Chief sent me back to let others know she hasn't given up the fight.
So, you were here when the war party was ambushed?
I was. I thought after the proving there could be no darker day, but I was wrong. The War Chief was delayed gathering the rear guard. Eager for revenge, the Braves in the lead fell into the trap. Dozens lost in minutes. If Sona hadn't arrived and rallied us, no one would have survived.
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins at Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the Embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All Mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
I'm ready to clean my glasses a bit, dust on them or something. Oh, they won't come off. The only time I really need to wear glasses is to play games and read. I'm watching TV, you're fine. I think I saw wearing glasses since I was 12 or 11. Probably because I played games all the time and watched TV all the time. I stopped going outside at like the age of 10, I guess. I think so. But I started going to clubs and doing activities and all that. I went out to sports activities and whatever you call it. But I didn't actually go outside my house during the home time or anything like that.
Keep quiet now. This must be the rise Sona is going to be.
Just explain my life story.
So where did she go next? A recent kill, freshly skinned. That old bow has seen a lot of action. Arrow shards. They must have taken a moment to rest. Couldn't have been easy, going on after the ambush. No one would have left it willingly. Sona has taken losses. Sona and her Braves can't be far.
There's a tall neck over there. That's a side mission you could do as well. You have to climb to the top and override them. You don't attack anything.
Braves were crafting ammunition here. The only one who got hurt. Might be a blood trail I can follow. I should try my focus.
No, you don't. Well, I can use him for a bit, but there's a lot of parkour in this part now. So I can use him by air, but then, you know, I have to ditch him by air.
Looks like Sona and her Braves headed for that ridge.
Right. Do jump. Here we go. Okay. What's that saber tooth? Crafted watcher. So I thought it was a saber tooth because of the thing, but I guess that's the tall neck walking around. The giraffe thing with the disc on his head.
A dead sawtooth. Maybe Sona took it out. She could be close.
You're lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that sawtooth would have torn you apart.
Half a heartbeat more, and I would have killed it myself. So you're War Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
He has, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the Proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. Follow.
I recognize the voice actor, but I don't know who it is.
The killers are just across this ridge, digging the cursed earth.
Recognize the actor from somewhere.
The sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corrupter demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
A bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it.
So good to gather medical stuff. I think I got some potions, yeah. That was for the mission we were doing last time. But for now I'm just gonna do these missions because they are part of the story anyway. Okay, I haven't past this part yet after that cutscene and that chat. Pretty much stopped playing every other medical stuff.
Hours ago, I sent braves into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us. But we will have fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then...
Boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
Ay-ay-ay-ay-ay. That's it.
They saw me. This is it.
Oh, come on, dude. Seriously. Okay, this is delayed. Machine health point. Dude, what are you doing? Way easier now. I'm gonna take some help.
hit anything with this. Redouble your efforts. The shadow devours it.
Okay, doing well. Doing well.
For the shadow.
Dude, like, I was a little bit of a pain. One smash is good. Just one dude left, really. Just hard point that way. There we go. Hard point. Killing real good. Is that even English? Okay, I gotta use a weaker one now, I think. Best not use it too much, because it costs a lot to make. Okay. I'm just gonna go scavenge for a minute to find all the items in the area. Okay, we're gonna go up this way and scavenge a bit. Okay, this one is not anything too special on me. Okay. Well, I got stuff off them. Destroy the base containers optional.
Gotcha.
Boom, you're dead.
Hi, stay in cover.
Dude, what are you doing?
This wasn't all the killers. I counted more at the war party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
You're hurt. Losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, War Chief. Give your wounds time to close.
Varl! What are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so I did, until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
No. Maybe I should have a look around, see if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as you wish. Everyone else does.
Mother.
I forgot the mother and daughter. Investigate.
Commanders, over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supply Master Thrawn, out.
A blaze stockpile inside their base. Sabotage that, and we win.
Alright. Okay then.
I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The ring of metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo. I will return to the matriarchs, beg them to make an exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme!
Please, War Chief, break the taboo!
Devil's Grief is a cursed place. But Maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll send scouts ahead. Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes and launch our attack from there.
Sounds like a plan. See you there.
Okay, let's do this. Well, how far is it? Just like, okay, I'm just gonna fast travel. Okay. Okay, the fastest place I can fast travel to is here. Travel, only got 5 left, okay. Oh my god, meet hunting soon. So you need also like 3 different types of meat to make fast travel packs. Or you can just buy them as well. From merchants, but you still need the meat. I think. But you think you need less than meat? Oh, speaking of the devil's a bone now. There you go. Should have a look if I can craft anything. Inventory, treasure boxes. Okay. Oh yeah, craft is what I want. Travel. Yeah, I could craft. How many can I craft? Okay. So what you need is sticks, as you see, fatty meat and bony meat. Which you can get from,
this is
hogs,
good.
I think. Whatever these are. Pig things. Okay, as you see, I don't have access to the animal anymore, so I have to get another one if I need. Okay, there's one, but yeah. Go and get a Strider now. We drive travel west right then. This is I call this game like the back of my hand now. This game's my bitch. Okay. Tag. Got keep. And all those turkeys and stuff then. Which goes and get fatty meat and bony meat from, I think. Okay, this one's obviously the easiest one since there's more by itself. Dude, don't see me. No. Oh, that's good, that is. Tell me the other robot dudes are still here after they run away. No, if I hack a gazer, yeah. I'm guessing there's none yet anymore. She got scared away because I killed this one. Well then. I need to see if I can. I don't know if I can hack him. Yeah. Possibly. I probably unlocked it. I don't know. These are just like the cow dude, genuinely to run away if they're alerted by anything. Alright, can I override you? No. Oh yeah, I can actually. So I unlock the ability to override these dudes. Let me guess, not to ride you? Can't ride them. Okay, so they can just attack them, can I? Is that all? It's worth a try. It's not everything can be hacked to ride on. Someone will try to see me too. If I mean, I'm guessing that one's used for attack only, but if I can ride one, that'd be fucking badass as fuck. No one messed with me. Okay. Keep on running. It's not that far now, anyway, so fast travel for a bit. What animal is that? Fire bell back. Interesting, you need him. Go to Red Echoes. I have to say, I'm really enjoying this game though. Wildlands is quite fun as well. But this game, I have to say, is... Oh my god, it's just amazing though. And the side missions are fun as well, which is very rare. Depends. Well, for me anyway, side missions, if it's like... you have to do the same thing over and over again, then it gets annoying. It's the same competitive thing over and over again. But this, it feels, you have different types of side missions and stuff like that. I love when games do that.
These will keep.
Or at least, if they're doing the same side mission, if they're easy and fun to do and quite short, then I love it. It's quite fun then. It's too long to do, then it feels like a main story mission. Good sword, that's off. Sabertooth. I need to get override. Okay, I'm gonna go right now. Wait a minute, I got... Okay, inventory. I got some amazing weapons now, sling. I got... Blasting, this shoots fireballs then. Okay, not me again. I'm done. Okay, I thought it was just one. I need to help. Okay. I'm gonna get out of here. Dude! Oh god, this is annoying. My one end is glitching out like that. Oh, that was a waste of a potion, really. Okay. Oh god. She just run out of it. When I could.
Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here.
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
Okay, so I could choose anyone to go to. I'm gonna go to the closest one. Okay, I see lots of blue lights everywhere, so I'm guessing this. I'm sorry, I don't know what I'm doing. I was doing this. And... These are useful though. To tie monsters down. Okay, I'm actually just gonna have to leave the episode there. So don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe to the channel for today. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.